This is dry ice, frozen carbon dioxide. And this is wet ice. It's not really called wet ice. It's frozen water. Now, you know what temperature water freezes at? Starts with a zero, ends with a, well, it's actually zero. 0 degrees Celsius. And this freezes at negative 79 degrees Celsius. It's much colder. I have to hold onto it with a glove because if I held onto it with my bare hands, I'd get frostbite. So here's the experiment. If I pour some liquid water on the dry ice, will it freeze again? Let's find out. Because the dry ice is so much colder than the freezing point of the water begins to freeze from the bottom up in room temperature air right before our eyes.
Whoa!
Totally frozen! Cool! Cool.